Hi, I'm Liz from Australian Chocolate Emporium. Today I'm giving you a quick wrap-up of what we've got in range for Christmas this year because we believe no man, woman or child should go chocolateless at Christmas time. We've got gifts starting at $1 up to hampers for $100, so I'm sure there's something to fit everyone's budget. It's always handy to have some share packs on hand just in case people pop around. You can just bust them open, put them in a bowl and everyone's happy. So of course, chocolate Santas, milk chocolate, Christmas mints, something a bit different, Turkish Delight Bites, and of course, no Christmas is complete without the Hillier's mini Christmas puddings. Now, some people can be difficult to buy for, there are allergies out there. We do have a small range of allergen-free chocolates. We've got the Santas individually wrapped in a bag of 12. They're nut-free, gluten-free, dairy-free, and milk chocolate. And of course, there's our lovely range of unforgettable products, which you will definitely find memorable. They're gluten-free, and some of them are also dairy-free. Have a look at those. They are stunning handmade products. We also have a small range of tinware and giftware, which we're just loving. Such as the tea for one set, so the little pot, the big cup. Inside you get some Hillier's chockies to have with your first cuppa. All comes gift box, no need to wrap, you're an instant genius with this one. There's also the baubles with milk chocolate Christmas shapes inside. We also have teddy tins filled with speckles and raspberries and all sorts of wonderful things. And look at our lovely nostalgia Christmas tin. It's a real winner this Christmas. When it comes to value for money, this one gets my vote this year, the Hillier's chocolate selection tray. Half a kilo of assorted chocolates, 6 different flavours to choose from. There's definitely something there for everyone. $15, it's great value. For the tradie, wannabe tradie or non-tradie in your life, the Kennedy & Wilson Russi Toolkit is a fantastic gift to give. Made of 70% dark chocolate and dusted in cocoa powder to make them look rusty, these fantastic tools will be the ones that everyone can use this Christmas. You'll never taste another chocolate like Fortunato No. 4 because it's how chocolate was made 100 years ago before all the other guff was put in there. It has long lingering flavours, really strong notes, and you don't need to eat a lot of it. It ticks all the boxes too. It's single origin, it's fair trade, it's sustainably friendly. Oh. If you want to really impress a client or give a big gift for a family to share, I've got two choices. Once again, they're Hillier's. You can't go past the vintage tin for a start. 1 kilo of assorted chocolates. There's about 11 or 12 different flavours in there, all individually wrapped, stunning tin, turns into a sewing kit, chuck some photos in there, whatever afterwards. Another impressive choice is the Hillier's 620 gram deluxe box, filled with about 19 flavours, milk and dark chocolate. It's a great one to share or to really try and sweep someone off their feet. For the times when you need to please a crowd, here's a whopper of an idea, the 1 kilo Rocky Road gift pack. This is the raspberry flavoured, there's also salted caramel Rocky Road flavour. And don't forget we've also got the 2 kilo Christmas tree, made from honeycomb raspberry flavoured Rocky Road. It is a fantastic centrepiece and I'm actually getting one for my dessert table for Christmas this year. Month in, month out, my biggest seller is Newman's dark chocolate ginger, and it really ramps up at Christmas time. People sort of panic buy a bit. So don't forget, if you're a ginger lover, get your 1/2 kilo or your 250 gram bag for self-indulgence. Or if it's for a gift, there's the lovely gift cube. There's also a gift canister. If you're feeling a little bit tight on budget, you could even go for the ginger bar. It's great to see that from product development, new flavours emerge. From the chocolatier Speckle House, Speckle Christmas House, comes dark mint speckles. Now there's already been a lot of demand for these to linger on after Christmas, so I've stocked up. Here we go, we've got dark mint speckles, hopefully for the for all of 2017. Kennedy and Wilson's ginger spiced shapes are made from 48% milk chocolate, spiced with ginger and a real taste of Christmas. They're going to be a winner. Look out for them. Well, that's about it for me and a summary of what we've got for Christmas this year. So hopefully with teeny tiny treats starting at $1 up to a $100 family hamper, I hope you find something within your budget this year to help sweeten Christmas. Have a good one and a merry one. See you next year. Bye.